Hey guys, Joyce here, and I'm back again with another video. And for today's video, it's going to be this look. So if you wanna know kung paano ko nagawa to and anong mga products yung ginamit ko, then just keep on watching. Let's start off sa moisturizer. I'm using this Bench Aloe Soothing Gel. You can use any moisturizer that you prefer. And lagay nyo lang siya all over your face. Make sure natuyo na siya bago mag-proceed sa next product. Next, for the primer, I'm using this Benefit the Professional. Dapat, before mag-primer, sunscreen muna. Pero since di naman ako lalabas, andito na ako sa bahay, na-skip ko na yung sunscreen. Focus nyo lang siya sa T-zone or kung saan kayo mas oily. For my concealer, I'm using this Maybelline Instant Age Rewind in the shade Light Pale. Focus nyo lang sa mga areas na kailangan nyo ng coverage. Like, for me, sa dark spots ko and sa under eyes. I'm using damp sponge pang blend and yung pinandadaan ko sa sponge ko is yung mist ko. Para ma-set lahat, I'm using this Enchanter Powder in the variant Gorgeous. You can use any powder that you prefer. For my brows, I'm using this EB Cleopatra Eyebrow Pencil. For my eyeshadow, I'm using this Kylie the Burgundy Palette. First, use this dark brown shade and put it all over your lids using fluffy brush. Using this small flat brush, put mine on your outer V area or crease area. Using a fluffy brush, blend it together to avoid harsh lines. For the last color, put some shimmer using your middle finger on your inner until middle eyelids. We'll be right back. eyeliner, I'm just using this cool black eyeshadow. Using a small angled brush. Curl your eyelashes using any eyelash curler you have. For my mascara, I'm using this CoverGirl the Super Sizer mascara. For my contour or bronzer, I'm using this Estee Lauder Bronze Goddess Soft Matte Bronzer. For my blush, I'm using this NARS in the shade Orgasm. By the way, I also use this as a highlight kasi may shimmer din siya. For my lips, I'm using this Revlon Ultra HD Matte Lip Color in the shade Kisses Basics or 644. Lastly, for the finishing touch, I'm using this Lux Organics Aloe Vera Vitamin Mist. This is the final look. Thank you guys so much for watching.